Snap judgment. Alright, so and so for this one you gotta raise the sign that is not being shown by me. I mean, you can't do in the middle. Two. Another two. This time it's one. One again. No! 9 out of 10. I was close, I tell you. I only had it, but not quite. Oh, man. I was wowed, but by only 1 point. I'm saying the word only because of how close it was. And then because of more. Pros right here. This is a mini game I truly enjoy. I can't tell you, definitely enjoying pros. It's either a personal favorite or not. You know what? Yes. So, oh, what? Oh, what? The first version is upside down. I don't know why, but for some reason I feel like always choosing any parts whatsoever. Like one or two, at least. Either way. Oh my god, this is so much more serious. I love this game. Seriously, it's definitely a personal favorite of mine. I hate you. Alright, so even though I didn't get 12, still wasn't something good, so symmetrical suits, that's a 5-star minigame in my book. Yes. Let's be recalled. I like this one. Oh, and so, pepper, onion, carrot, onion, pepper, and potato, carrot, onion, carrot. Alright, so I can tell you about the movie of how they involve in each one. Seriously? No horn. It means you're out. Bye bye. So, onion. Another one, of course. Oh my god, I got it right. Bye-bye. Safe to say though, it means I win again. Oh, you know what? After space zappers, I'm going to do bung sponges first. Because it appears on this page. Bung sponges is one of the most annoying minigames though. Should be famous. It means a difficult me for the year. Especially so difficult to win on me for you. Especially master difficulty. Should be famous for that actually. The space zapper is something I enjoy for sure. Especially when I have the ability to be quick. No! I think it's 29. I feel like 29 is actually something good around here. And then we have one of the worst minigames we put in my own opinion. My God. No! Oh! Look at this. Well, that there's just chaos right there, right? One star for that one. So I'm dropping another minigame, which has the chance of being a pain in the rear. Although, Safari Hustle has been in my bad side in some cases. Right, so in this exact moment, I'm amazing, like I'm on the verge of winning, for sure. Wow, really? Who knew if I was expecting it about that? Who knew if I was expecting it to happen in this case? That we have two more drops. Oh! Seriously? Is that how I want to start out? It is not. Oh, I was actually robbed in that one, though I probably hadn't seen that much. Oh gosh, I was 60 pointer in this one. I need the 60-pointer. Yes! I just want to basically save in the meantime. Oh, you know what? Once I drop them, this took my save. That's what I do. Wow, we ended up the save for over 200 points. Crazy but awesome, I can tell you that much. Right, so... Oh my god, a bunch of beach balls. Oh! Really? Nice, my ladies. Oh man, that's amazing. Come on. Yes. Purpose is not if I can find a camera. I may not be a huge fan of purpose. So, by all means, I'm gonna put that out there first. It's like playing Pac-Man. This is like, playing Pac-Man basically. No! In any case, I'm basically tired of computers getting in the way. And in my way for sure, I can even confirm with you on that one. What? Seriously? Oh. I should have Speed of Sight up next. I like Speed of Sight. Whoa, well that, it obviously zooms pretty fast. But it's probably a coup. Yes! And then round number two, here we go. Whoa. It's a hatchback. Final round. Sometimes there's ones, oh my god. It's like the hatchback. Really zoomed by in this one. And then they have the snow shredders. Oh my god. Ah. Woohoo. Woo. Ah. This is so cool! Mine snowboard's young. Ah! Yes! Right. Ah! But hey, perfect! 60! Boom. Phew. I don't know about this one. Oh, God, I'm like... It's like a race championship one. Snow shredders is just... I actually got a perfect score in the snow shredders, which I've clearly done multiple times. Yes! Alright. So, Ali Hoops. Oh. What? Yes. Hold on. No. So you check so much watching. Wait. About this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. subscribe if you're new. Check out my other content. See you in the next one. All right, take care and peace.